Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV, Mandate of Heaven, featuring me, Benjamin Magnus. We got Bundeswehr Bob, Aldrahill, and Mordred. Say hello, gentlemen.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, gentlemen.
So, what is everybody doing?
Cursing the name that is Bundeswehr Bob.
Just digging this six-shock general I just rolled up.
Oh. Are you for realsies?
I am for realsies.
He doesn't know shit about fire, but he knows a lot about shock, and that's kind of what matters at this stage of the game.
Venice has insulted us. Why you got to be like that?
Because of the stuff you're doing.
Are you okay with this decision making, man? By the way,
France is suddenly like Iberia here, and is my next door neighbor, and that's really uncomfortable.
Are you cool with this, Mordred?
Yeah, I'm kind of trapped in Hungary, so the sooner the better.
Okay.
Sweet.
Nope.
Oh boy,
Holland owes us 21 favors. Damn right they do.
I'm taking advantage of the situation.
Super bad for us. Probably should have forced them to annul alliances. Demand unlawful terror. No! Go away. Douche.
Austria wants
alliance.
Access.
Oh no.
No.
Why is my alliance breaking with France? No.
Shh. You've outlived your usefulness.
No, please, France, don't do this to me.
You did just drag them into a war with Austria, didn't you?
Okay, can we all just pause the game and we all just take a collective moment to really dwell on the mistakes that I've made? You see, I called France in not through favors, but obviously I promised him land, and I did not give him any land because I panicked.
Oh, you done goofed.
I panicked because Bob joined, so I thought, I need to get out of the war now. So basically, I've just lost my main ally.
Very, very afraid of the Portuguese war machine, I see.
I am so boned right now. I am 100% going to lose my main ally.
Do you have a coalition?
No. Not yet.
That's
but
a step in the right direction.
But I'm gonna lose France, who's the only thing that allowed me to beat Austria back. So I am boned.
I'm just beating up Provence because I can.
Fuck you, Provence.
They're like the only person I could declare war on.
Love Milan.
That's what I'm doing.
I know what to do. I know what to do. Mordred, you're gonna declare war on Austria.
I'm not.
Next
set.
And
what?
There it is. They broke their alliance. Not yet. When the truce ends, you're going to declare war on Austria and call me and France in it. And then you can take provinces from them, and I can get the provinces I need. Everybody wins.
Always be skeptical of a plan that starts with, all right, you're going to declare war on Austria.
Yeah,
I think
exactly.
A plan by Aldrahill is, generally speaking, a skeptical plan. But you know you can trust me.
I feel like any plan that starts with you're declaring war on one of the biggest and baddest in Europe is
you know you... Oh, I can start a golden era. You know you can trust me.
I think fucking breach the walls of my capital. What are the walls of my capital made out of?
Paper.
Marshmallows or something.
Oh, you can only do a golden era once.
Yes, once in the game.
The entire game.
Yeah, once in the game.
Oh, I should save this then.
Well, you have to, I mean, you can't bank it, I don't think. Like, you're not going to have it once this age is over.
Yeah.
But I can earn it in the next age.
You could.
Right. Okay, well, I guess I could try and do that when I fight Austria again. And then I'll be, maybe I should save it for when I fight France.
Because of the bonus to absolutism, you probably want to get it in the age of absolutism or the age of revolutions. Because absolutism is quite powerful if you are an absolute government, which you won't be because you would be a Dutch republic, so it's irrelevant. Never mind.
Thanks.
And there you see the Mordred thought process.
Brilliant. It's brilliant. It's fine. Look, I've gained a really nice province. It's 19 dev. It's a coastal center trade.
Yeah, these guys are completely ignoring zones of control, and it's really screwing over my war.
There is some sense to the way they walk through zones. It's because if there's any path they can walk through, they'll just skip forts. So if it's completely blocked off, then they won't be able to get through. It's still dumb, though. Still super dumb.
Yeah, because they just got to forts they shouldn't have been able to get to, which is problematic for me. And I swear to God, if they sieged out my capital before I sieged out this one, because I've been here for a year and a half longer than them.
That is a coalition.
It's you?
Possibly. Possibly. I am not saying either yes nor no.
By who?
Only one country. It was Hamburg.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Wait. They can't join a coalition unless there's more than one people to do so.
All right.
Dietzmarchen, Verden both can. Bremen can.
That's fine. Oh, apparently, Bundeswehr Bob is now playing EU4. What? Okay.
Really?
Thanks, game.
Really?
That's a surprise. Yeah, wow. What a surprise.
What have you been up to this whole time, Bob?
They're playing Hoi 4 in the background.
Oh, God. Why?
Why would you do this to yourself?
It was too easy. Play two games at once. Why not?
Dual screens. So good.
Right. Second ability. What do I want? Unrest reduction would be quite nice.
Why can you only have one golden age? Oh man, my people are great for a long period of time. They're always great. Hey guys, you realize that the humiliate rival picture is a pie in the face?
Yes, it is.
That is amazing. So good. And a large city appears to be Venice. No, Florence. No, Venice.
Oh, and apparently the
Italian city.
In one of the later ages, the icon for so regularly the icon for harsh treatment is a boot, and then they have one ability which makes harsh treatment even more effective. So it's a boot crushing a skull. So that's kind of
I just stacked wiped their army.
Damn, man.
Kind of hardcore. Well done, by the way.
Stacking Grats. Armies.
Good. I'm doing something merchant. Good for a change.
I have an extra merchant I could be using, and I'm just not.
And I.
Oh, I did not goof.
8.72. 8.72.
I done good, Paul. Wait, why did they let me walk through their land once, but now they won't let me do it again? All right, that's weird. Okay, that's fine. It's fine, Everything's fine.
Doesn't sound fine.
Yeah, you seem less than fine.
It was just weird. Savoy let me walk through their land to get to my land, but then they wouldn't let me go back through to get to Provence's land. I just thought it was odd.
Welcome to the Hotel California. Check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.
It's better to do that.
Well, all said and done, I'm going to punch you in the face real good.
That's not one of the lyrics.
I'm going to go punch Claves because I can.
Why just take Switzerland? Because you can.
Even though you did something nice for me, I can't capitalize on it because Bohemia would join in a war against Switzerland, which I'm not sure why they will do it now, but what they did before.
Hey, wait, why would they join in the war? You're part of the Empire as well.
They'll join in the war.
But why?
I don't know. It's even highlighted in that way. That's, you know, the permanent check.
What? That's dumb.
I don't know.
But I don't know anything anymore.
I'm for the first time ever. I'm at Holland observing your beautiful windmills.
It's beautiful, man. It's a really
nice
place.
It's a nice area.
It's a nice area. I accidentally just gave that to the clergy. Did not mean to goddamn do that. Oopsie. Meant to give it to the nobility. Oh, that's
feels
annoying.
Good to do something. Let's not die.
Oh, I made a mistake.
Where's the water? Oh, there it is.
The Pope. Made a whoopsie.
Just discovered a Popal agent.
Popal.
Popal.
Yeah, Popal.
So Popal.
I imagine he just like showed up in his vestments.
That's so Popal.
Going on over here.
Ooh, accumulate money. Done. I make like 8 ducats a year. I make almost 10 ducats a month from trading. It's crazy.
You're on the coast in the English Channel's right there.
And I have 2 coastal centers of trade.
This is actually kind of funny. I'm beating up your neighbors right now.
Who are you fighting?
Well, Oldenburg, Cleves, and Provence. So, wow. So if you want, they're going to be weak.
I'm afraid I have a bit too much aggressive expansion for that.
Hey.
A little bit too much. Oh, look, there you are. Yeah, take it.
I'm kind of hoping they're just going to be, you know, pinatas of ducats.
Oh, there's Provence. Oh, hi, Provence. Oh, province has a personal union.
They're a little, they're scattered.
Yeah, I could take a couple of those. Done.
Well, their junior partner is Oldenburg, which is why I'm fighting Oldenburg. And then they were just allied with Cleves. Cleves? Cleve? I don't know how to pronounce it.
I feel like it's Cleves, like Anne of Cleves.
I think you should just keep mashing syllables together. I think it's great.
Generally, what I do is get the first one, and then I make up the rest.
More, did you learn it as Anne of Cleves, right, in primary school with, you know, Henry VIII's wives?
Yep.
Yep. Confirmed by Mordred.
Yep.
They took that.
The ultimate authority of all things history.
Sorry, I'm trying to work out on Earth to get rid of the rebels on Cyprus. They have a bigger army than I do, and I don't have the transport capacity to beat them. They've already taken the fort.
Oh, you get another splendor thing.
Oh, Ottomans. Look at the Ottomans. Ooh.
Give me your money, bitch.
Hello.
Oh, the Ottomans. Stop yelling at me.
I can't do anything else other than you give me money.
The Ottomans have basically expanded like crazy. Oh, this is going to be great. As soon as the Ottomans attack Hungary, which they will, I can fight Austria again.
Yay.
Soon.
Soon.
Soon. If I get tech 7 and exploration ideas, is that enough range for me to reach the new world?
France declared war on Provence too.
Do you guys know if that would be enough range?
To do what now?
What you've done.
Declare war on if I had dip tech 7 and exploration ideas, would that be enough range to go to the new world?
Probably not.
What if I got the third idea of colonial exploration ideas and got colonial range plus 50%?
If nobody's taking Greenland,
they almost certainly will have. Life is pain. I want to start colonizing,
and then you die.
You got to be so cruel.
Rude.
So mean.
What are you looking at? A dead man.
Because I don't want to take exploration ideas, get three ideas in, and then discover, oh, lol, you can't have it.
Well, you'll get there eventually. It'll just be a bit later.
Well, the next time I get colonial range is...
All right, 99% worse
tech
for
Tech 9.
I think that's enough. Time.
Don't forget, you can also get the advisor.
Hello, ooh, natives. I'm going to exploit.
Nice.
How are you doing today?
Is that dip or admin?
Dip, I think.
Dip, dip, dip.
Dip, dip, dip.
You're going to give me that. You're going to give me that. And then that's all you're going to give me. And then we're going to do this.
Kind of want to colonize Greenland now just to spite.
I will be very salty.
Hopefully you'll be very cross.
I'll be incredibly cross, and I will do nothing about it.
I will send a sternly worded letter.
Suck it down, Provence, suck it down.
Oh, for goodness sake, Bohemia.
Why am I still sieging your land if I'm in exile?
Oh, wow, Milan, you took a lot.
I took two provinces.
It's like you took they're a high dev, though, aren't they? Yeah, you took 30. You got 34 devs worth, holy crap.
Which I haven't done anything in a long time.
Oh, boy. Oh, Nelly.
That's
get ready for that.
I don't like you very much.
Oh, shit. No.
Oh, rebels.
I may or may not have turned down my army maidens all the way.
Whoopsie.
There's a chance.
Oh, I did something. Oh, it feels good to do things. I like stuff.
Oh, France are doing it for me. Oh, France, I love you.
Oh, I beat up someone smaller than me. It makes me feel good about myself.
Putting that in Ben Says right now.
Yeah. Definitely.
All right, 14 of you. Let's try this again, shall we?
Oh, I was going to siege that down.
I'm going to be able to build more than one ship at a time.
Why you gotta be so cruel, Provence? Wait, but Provence still exists. Where are they? Oh, they're in Western France.
Like around Anjou and then smack dab in the middle of Europe, like around where Luxembourg is.
Get it together, Provence, honestly.
I only took their two coastal provinces. They still have like four or five others.
Oh, yeah, they even have some. Oh, wow, look at that. They're huge. Go you.
I think I'm going to be losing Cyprus. I can't take it back.
It's a hard knock life.
It is.
Do you keep the splendor when it goes to a new age of discovery?
Nope.
In new age. Oh, so you lose it all.
You go back to plus one, and there's a whole new set of goals you have to achieve. Yeah, and the whole thing resets, and all of the goals and stuff change.
God, that would snowball out of control if you kept everything.
Yeah, I guess that would make sense, yeah. But I want things.
I kind of dislike how it just disappears. It would be nice if it like disappeared over time or reduced in power or something.
Yeah, that makes sense. Not just like, here are these massive bonuses, and they're gone. Screw you.
Well, I like the way it's balanced out pretty well, because it everything resetting puts everybody back at the same at the same point.
I understand that.
Every 50, 60, about every 60 years or so.
Hey, wow.
Like, I've had access to my golden age since, let's see,
had it for a while.
30 years ago. Damn. I just don't think it's a. I haven't thought it was a good time to use it.
Question. I'm assuming we're not doing any exploits that aren't that bad exploits, like the spy network or the improved relation bonus thing with diplomats. I assume we're not doing that.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know the exploit with the diplomats. The
free diplomats. I don't use exploits, so I don't know. No, I don't.
It's a good exploit. I use it if I'm doing like a hard achievement on stream or something. It's like the game assigns fake diplomats based on your, but I'm not explaining myself well. When you click improve relation, the game assigns a fake diplomat to that country. And if you right click and go to a different country, it still thinks the diplomat's there. And then if you just hold down C after clicking out a bunch of countries, you can send improve relations across the world. It's pretty strong, but I will not do that. Yeah, it's really weird, but I won't do it. Just wanted to clarify.
Oh my God. I can't believe I actually got to do something.
Next is Switzerland.
Well, I can't touch Switzerland because the emperor is defending him. And it's the forced into war kind of thing. The emperor has to join, so he's considered a co-belligerent, which would bring in Saxony, Salzburg, and Venice.
Hooray!
Shadow Kingdom.
Okay, it's
are you gonna go free,
everybody?
Are you gonna go free?
Who?
Are you guys gonna break away from the Empire?
I'm not in the Empire.
Oh, he's no!
Not
well,
in the Empire.
Ben, are you gonna break away? Because
I'm gonna break away because otherwise I get like I basically won't have prestige for the rest of the game.
Yeah, it's so, the negatives are so harsh. There's no way of like removing them either.
Nope, you just gotta suck it down forever, and it's something. It basically bottoms out your prestige. You will never have prestige again for the rest of the game. And I don't remember what the rest of it was because I just clicked off so quickly. But they're all really bad. Okay, it's national unrest plus 3, stability cost modifier 10%, yearly prestige minus 1.
Wow, forever?
Forever.
Yeah,
damn.
If you bend the knee.
And mercenaries are freaking expensive now.
Yes, they increase the cost of mercenaries to prevent the AI from spamming mercs so much.
God, the plus 3 unrest. What the hell?
That will stop me from going balls deep in loans.
I took 5 loans during that war with Austria, by the way.
That's a few.
A few loans.
Amateur.
All right.
But I'm a merchant republic. The whole way of me fighting is leveraging money to win wars.
Why is Hungary? I don't like you. How many men does Hungary have?
A fair few.
Yeah, they are hungry. Hungry, hungry, hungry.
Very hungry, hungry.
31,000. That's not something I could deal with.
Alright, last try. Last hurrah. And then Cyprus will be free.
Ducats. Tasty, tasty ducats.
Nom, 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 nom.
Warriors don't need books.
I hate that event. Cessation of church functions. Oh!
I won! Huzzah! And they got independence, for fuck's sake.
Wait, what happened?
As I beat them, Greece became independent.
What?
Oh, okay.
I beat the rebels and they got independence just as I did it.
Pretty funny. I'm gonna now guarantee an ally Greece.
alliance with
Venice. I too like to live broken. Dangerously.
All right. Well, at least I can now get rid of my mercenaries. Reduce my army maintenance, even though I'm in a war against half the world. It's fine. Whatever.
Denmark's king has no heir, and he's 62 years old.
He's also at war with Bohemia and losing.
He has no royal marriages. He won't do it to me because we're hostile, but if anyone else was able to, that's a free personal union right there.
Austria, why do you have to be a son of a bitch?
That's what they do.
Well, yeah. The one thing I don't like that they changed a couple of DLCs ago is if a country was heavily in debt, they would not join another war. But they really toned that down, so it's not as big of a deal.
Wait, what? The transfer subject thing in the Age of Discovery.
Yeah.
Allows claims bordering claims?
Yeah.
Does that mean you can claim a province that you've next to a province you've claimed?
Yes.
I think it, yeah. I think you have to do another.
That's so cool. That would allow you to get so many more claims. Wow. I like that. I'm not going to take it, but I like it.
Genoa. Yeah, fuck you guys. Embargo, that son of a bitch whore. Shut your whore mouth, Genoa.
Damn.
I'm not a big fan of Genoa.
I can tell.
They're bad people. I have a trade dispute with Munster? How the fuck did that happen?
Munster.
It's an OPM up in near Holland. Why do I care about what it's doing?
All that trade power that they've got in Genoa.
Austria has announced Holland as a rival. Oh, good.
Yeah. Well, you did declare war on them, and you do.
I didn't do a thing. You're crazy.
That's not at all what was in the books.
Oh, you were. Hate rebels.
You're right.
You okay over there?
It's just
That's the third stack I've lost this game to rebels.
You're at war with Poland?
Yeah.
What?
I was just in a war against Denmark as well, but we won.
Are you fighting with Bohemia?
Yeah, with is a very loose term.
You know, if you're fighting with Bohemia, you could declare war on another country that Bohemia would normally fight you against.
My standing army right now is zero men.
I think you're fine. You're going to be fine. Ah, there we go. Get that explorer. Give me that explorer.
Yay! I got a core.
Yay. Oh, I can explore literally nothing. Thanks. Oh,
they spawned with 10,000 men, for goodness sake. Oh, yeah, that's right. Go into the Ottomans. Yes. Ottomans, do your thing. Come on. You got some rebels in your lands now. So are we actually going to beat Bohemia? Because I'm not even what
colonial range.
I have no idea.
Hello, hello, hello.
There you go. That's something that's going to be good for you.
If I can colonize as Curlin, you can colonize as Holland.
I'm leaving this country behind. It's shit. I don't want it.
Thank you for letting me punch you, Provence.
Wow. Dithmarschen is conquering like crazy in Denmark. I can never pronounce that.
Fucking.
They brought Bohemia in the war in the same way that we brought France in.
I'm probably pronouncing that wrong myself, but.
Yeah, Dithmarschen. No, Machen seems wrong. Marchen. Bob, you have German. Tell us how to say it.
Oh, God. I'm American. Just because I have German ancestors doesn't mean I can pronounce the language.
Well, then what are you doing with Bundeswehr in your name, you traitor?
Well, because I play a lot in Central Europe.
Says Portugal.
Portugal. Thank you very much for the common tongue.
Sorry.
The common tongue.
Of course. My apologies.
Ottomans, you're losing land. Oh.
Really?
All right. I'm rivaling the Pope again.
So I was just in a war
against Denmark.
Thing
that you do.
And Denmark's just sent me a gift. Okay. Thanks.
Okay.
What was that?
Okay. Just a little mini seizure. It's fine.
Okay. You guys want more land? That's not something I'm used to having to deal with, this whole land thing.
Yeah. What's with that?
Yeah, Jesus, oh, this land.
Okay, you should have that one. Now you're happy. Good.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
I'm okay.
Oh, you are teleporting to Venice. Of course you are. Bastards.
Oh, did they do the thing where they just like make a thousand canoes and materialize somewhere else?
It's okay. I'm going to meet them with a bunch of mercenaries when they teleport in. They'll die horribly, hopefully.
Yay.
You know what they really need, what would be a really big useful thing, is when you went to build the government buildings, which are based around states, it actually highlighted which states are which.
That's true. Oh, right. There are things you can do in states now.
So, let's see.
This is one of the first things I mentioned when we started the series.
Oh, yeah, you can. There's like edicts and stuff.
Yeah.
That's a great idea. Oh, I could have done that to increase institution spread. Oh, man.
Yeah. That's
protect trade. There stuff. We go.
There's a lot of good stuff in there.
That trade power is really useful. Wow.
You are kidding me. Okay. Stop killing me, rebels.
All right, so.
Stop it.
We're going to build one here.
Stop it.
Stop it.
These references are on point. Oh, that is very helpful to me. Ooh, I am now the majority shareholder or trade holder in this trade node. Shareholder.
Huzzah! All right, we don't need forts. We don't need forts right now. Nobody punch me while my forts are down. Look at me.
Nobody punch me while I have no freaking army. Again.
That's good to know.
Yeah. Remember how I didn't kill you?
Yeah, I vaguely recall that.
Remember but how you're
all,
not
in all
dead.
Fairness, declaring war on you would also bring in Luca, Siena, Ragusa, the Knights, Mantua, Salisbury, Holland, Bohemia, and France.
Yeah, there is that too. Yay, diplomacy.
And none of my allies would join.
I have the -5 unrest thing. Why do I keep getting it?
France would join you, but not me. We're both friends with France. They like you more.
What is up with all these rebels?
Are you oppressing them?
No.
That pause. Think about it. No.
This -5 unrest thing doesn't seem to be actually working.
Is it in the correct state? It's not territory, is it?
No, it's the Age of Discovery. I've got the feudal de jure law. Oh, it's the edict. Damn it, that's why. I thought it was just a
state. Yeah, it's an edict, so you gotta activate it.
Okay.
I wonder if I can take this province when no one will attack me. Or no one will join the coalition. I feel like they will. Yeah, they will. Maybe I should calm down.
I just
boy, it wants me, to improve relations with Holland. Interesting. Rival of a rival.
Oh, wow. Bohemia will join. Why will Bohemia join? What?
Emperor.
But they won't join if I attack Oldenburg. What?
Oldenburg is not in the Empire. No, wait.
They are. They are.
I'm looking at Friesland there.
This game makes no sense. I'm suing.
What?
I don't know. Paradox, come on. Get it together.
Please stop giving me free DLC, Paradox.
Fair point. All right, if I call in Munster, who will they call in? They'll call in Aiken. Okay. That's fine. I could totally take two provinces. Yeah, no one will mind that, will they?
Yeah.
Right?
I don't know if that's how that works.
Meanwhile, colonies.
Better not be taking my Greenland.
What if I am?
Did.
Then I will hold a... I will insult
hey,
you.
Hey, Holland's the Pope.
You start planting tulips everywhere? Is that what you're going to do?
Yeah, I will. Oh, I'm the papal controller. Woo! I'm going to do nothing.
You should excommunicate France.
I could.
This piece is costing me way more money than the war ever did.
How do I excommunicate people? Oh, yeah, papal actions. Look at that.
Yeah, speaking of which.
They currently have no ruler to excommunicate. They cannot excommunicate rulers of light. Must wait until a month. They have too good of opinion of them. Okay.
You like them too much to tell them to fuck off?
Pretty much.
Send them an insult. That'll fix things.
Yeah. No, no, the papal state liked them too much.
Ah.
Which apparently is different, even though I'm the papal controller? Sure. Sure. Why not?
What is your current autonomy? Not that
bad. I've gained a diplomat. Why did I gain a diplomat? Oh, because I'm papal controller. Yeah, obviously.
Oh, you get a diplomat for being papal?
Yep.
For being popey?
Stab cost, diplomat, elite prestige, advisor costs, more advisors, tech costs, leaders. 20% aggressive expansion impact reduction. Say what? say what?
Hungary, why would you join in this war? You should leave them alone.
Finally, I beat some rebels.
Hungary alone. Yay.
What tech level is 8?
Don't like this.
What was that?
That was me going, maybe Hungary is backwards and weak, and then they got a higher tech level than me.
This is Milana backwards country.
I've been jumping points into a military idea, and I didn't realize that I had gotten behind on tech.
I literally just beat you rebels in Tyrol, and then they spawn again. What the hell?
And they're on a mountain.
Yeah, that's fine. It's a
fort. Oh, you have a fort. You're fine. You got a fort.
Jonas!
You get a plus 2. You're cool. We are out of time, however, this episode.
Okay, is this a me? Is this me?
It's you.
I never remember.
Neither.
I have the memory of a goldfish. Well, thank you for watching, everybody. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you have enjoyed. You can watch all of the other perspectives if you're interested in seeing Bob going colonial or Mordred getting ham-boned by rebels by clicking on the links that are in the description located directly underneath this video. And we will see you all next time.
See you later.
See ya.